Commander.
Don't worry, Edie. Once the Krogan are gone, we'll get rid of the smell.
While this body has olfactory sensors, I do not have positive or negative associations with any specific scent.
Oh. Well, lucky you. How's Grunt? Our little tank baby's all grown up, huh?
Apparently, he'll be on his feet and killing again in no time.
Well, you learn from the best, Commander. Every time he incinerates someone with a shotgun and does that little laugh, he'll think of you. Edie says it was Rachni down there?
Yeah.
I thought they were on our side after you saved the Queen on Novaria.
It wasn't her fault. She got captured. She's with us now.
Until the next time the Reapers sing a sour yellow note of whatever.
Shepard, I had a question about human behavior.
Why is it you never have questions about Asari behavior or Turian behavior?
I tried asking Liara questions about the Asari bonding process. She said I do not guard the secrets of the Normandy's crew carefully enough for her to entrust me with such private information. The Asari word she used translates as blabbermouth. I think she has become a more private person since becoming the Shadow Broker.
Tell me about it.
Commander, battles were fought here. We might be able to learn something.
I found something. Signal confirmed. Thank you.
Shepard, Cerberus strike squads have infiltrated one of the major cities on Benning. Initial reports indicated they were recruiting civilians, but further investigation suggests that people are being taken against their will.
For what purpose?
Unknown. We sent a recon team to investigate, and the Cerberus squads reacted by targeting civilians and public facilities. Officially, Cerberus is denying responsibility and condemning the action. They're either lying, or we're dealing with a rogue faction.
Cerberus knows the people are the heart and soul of the Alliance.
Exactly. Secure the area so we can establish a rescue lifeline to the rest of the city.
Approaching the drop point, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
The people down there are counting on you, Commander. Hack it out.
Fielding an avalanche of civilian SOS requests, Commander. The bulk are concentrated on the upper street. Cerberus forces are pinning them down. You'd better hurry.
On my way. Keep me updated.
Roger that.
What is it, Lieutenant?
I'm tracking civilians fleeing the city with Cerberus troops right behind.
Where are they?
Updating your nav point. You can intercept them there.
There's nowhere to go.
Look! Reinforcements are here!
Try to stay calm.
What? What should we do?
Just stay down.
Commander, more Cerberus troops are heading your way. If you can hold the line there, it'll give the civilians time to escape.
You heard him. We hold here.
Nowhere to go.
Thank you.
Good work, everyone.
I'll pick you up at the LZ, Commander.
Okay. Getting reports of continuing strikes against other cities on Benning.
Cerberus still denying responsibility?
Yes, and for once we're inclined to believe them. Gunning down innocent humans isn't their usual MO. Either way, the civilians down there have a chance now. We're solidifying a foothold and getting people out, then we'll move to liberating the rest of the planet.
I hope we can say the same for Earth.
One day, Commander. For now, we've got our work cut out for us. Carry on.
Thank you.